Hi, baby. Oh, excuse me.
Fearless Frances Buxton and my mother. Miss Beatrice Buxton is here, doll.
I am so proud tonight, Frances, is going to be that heavyweight contention night.
Yes, that's absolutely right. Next week.
This is about that hair-pulling sissy is going to be in here tonight, Mama.
Next week, you take on Chris Adams as our opening event. Well, that remains to be seen. How would you like to be putting your son up against that man in the ring, Miss Buxton, huh? But that man.
I want to win, is that right? Yes, we want him to win. He's going to stomp Mr. Chaz right into the ring.
Well,
Chaz pulled my hair last week, and he's going to get what he deserves tonight.
And what are you saying, that you're going to interfere in this match, Buxton? Is that what you're saying?
I don't have to interfere.
And how are you going to do anything to Chaz?
I'm not. He's going to lose.
I see. Okay.
My mother's here, and you show me respect tonight. I'm the roughest Memphis wrestler in GWF history.
I'll show you.
Everybody knows that.
This young man comes into the ring. He's dressed in the red, white, and blue, the colors of the United States of America.
Boo Chaz!
John Keaton, your referee for this one fall. Bout here tonight from the Sportatorium. Ring the bell. We'll get this match underway. Muad'Dib, you see, sitting on the top turnbuckle, just eyeing his opponent.
Look at all that hair on Chaz's head. Maybe one day he won't have it to pull.
What are you saying? You're going to give him a haircut? Is that what you're saying, Buxton?
He pulled my hair so much, I hope this big spear chucker, Muad'Dib, beats him up like a dog.
Chaz with the duck under. We've seen Maniac Mike Davis do that before. Chaz is very quick.
He's a wimp is what he is.
The only way that I see that he has a chance.
He's a crybaby.
Excuse me for speaking. The only way that Chaz has a chance against this big, big man is with his quickness, because he is outweighed. We don't have an exact weight on Muad'Dib, but I would say Muad'Dib tops in there at near 275, 285. Big forearm, another one to the back of Chaz. Chaz scrambles for the ropes. Here's the sling. Chaz with a duck under the clothesline. Oh, and he kicks him back with a drop kick, but he didn't down him. Knocked him back again. Chaz, double drop kicks, savate kick, and barely even phases Muad'Dib.
You see, same thing happened when he did that to me last week.
Chaz tried the crossbody, didn't get up high enough, and Muad'Dib literally grabbed him up. Has him in the press slam position right there. He's not going to throw him on the top rope, is he? No. But he sure hit the middle of that ring hard.
Mama, these are candy. I'm hungry. I want some Cracker Jacks.
Chaz battling to the midsection of Muad'Dib.
Cracker Jacks, doll, this match is over.
No, thank you, Mr.
You sure?
Mr. Buxton. I don't eat while I'm trying to broadcast.
You sure? You good Cracker
Jacks?
No,
I don't want any.
Well, you are. This is going to be no match. This guy's going to kill Chaz.
Another forearm. And the Nubian terror literally unveiled. Oh, goes in for the choke right there. Look at him. Choke slam.
How about the toy surprise, doll? You want the toy surprise?
No, I don't want the toy that came in the Cracker Jacks, Buxton. Thank you very much. Muad'Dib picking up the American heartthrob. Chaz trying to battle back with half-hearted punches from the midsection. Oh, Muad'Dib, decapitating clothesline, man. He could have taken his head off.
You're doing great, dude. You're doing great.
Muad'Dib, I thought he was going to make the cover. Positions Chaz. Muad'Dib now coming from the far corner and a big leg drop.
That's it, doll. This match is completely over.
Oh, look at Muad'Dib. He's biting around the nose of the face area of Chaz. Look
He's
at him.
He's wrestling the man, doll.
He's a cannibal. Look at him.
General Aguilar is going to have wrestling.
Huh? You take that stinking, dirty, stinking flag down. That shot had better be down, huh? That's the USA. That's your USA. Huh?
That's General Akbar about Chaz in the ring. And the flag. Oh, look at that. He is literally
bitten. He's been busted open.
He's been bitten, and Chaz beginning to bleed in the ring from where Muad'Dib was biting on his head. The Nubian Terror up to the top ring rope now.
is great. This is the best match I've seen in a while.
Chaz moved out of the way. Chaz got out of the way, and Moadib came down hard. I'm sorry, we have to take a break right now. We'll be back when action continues in this match between the American heartthrob Chaz and the Nubian terror Moadib right after this quick break. More from the Global Wrestling Federation. Chaz just now made his way to his feet. Clothesline. Well, he tried to clothesline Moadib, and Chaz, I didn't realize Moadib had bitten such a hunk out of his head.
He's a pure animal, Doyle. Just what we need here in the GWF.
Oh, clothesline by Moadib. Chaz is leveled again.
He's almost as tough as me, Hummum.
He is, honey.
Moadib picking Chaz up once more.
Look,
I think.
At him, Doyle. What is Chaz now? What kind of heartthrob is Chaz? The bloody heartthrob.
Moadib setting him up on the top ring rope. Look at him. Oh, what a suplex off the top rope. And Chaz laid out in the middle of the ring after Moadib has bitten a huge hunk out of his head. Now Moadib.
This is great, Doyle.
Stomping away on the American heartthrob, Chaz.
The bloody heartthrob. The bloody heartthrob.
Moadib taking a look at the wrestling fans out there before climbing up to the top ring rope again. Referee John Keaton with the count. On the four count, comes off, big headbutt into the shoulder of Chaz. Now here's the cover. There's a three count right there.
You sure you don't want any Cracker Jacks, doll?
Your winner, Moadib, the Nubian Terror.